One of these days, your heart will stop and play its final beat. One of these days, the clocks will stop.
Super Series here in Ontario, and we are at the stable of MMRS Racing here at Mutco Mountain. John McGuire, the owner of this place, and the runners of MMRS, as well as his wife Jean McGuire. Absolute beautiful people, do everything for the sport. I'm sure we got lots of shots of them working it and dealing it and pushing dirt today and making this track absolutely spectacular, even with the up and down weather we're having. Weather's kind of crazy. I've had hail, a little bit of rain, all the craziness. Today is one of the special days, and we can't believe that we're actually at the motocross track. Today is all about the Mother's Day racing. Except for the loud thunder that we keep hearing in the background, it is a really cool thing to have a race on Mother's Day and see so many mothers supporting what's going on. The bond that we have built and what we're seeing and how we're getting reaction from our customer is truly amazing, and I really think that what we're doing is going to be something that's here for the future, and we're really only trying to make it more attractive, a better experience, and a little bit easier on your wallet to come and join us at the MMRS races.